And those storms certainly brought out the bolts, even knocked out power. At the height of the storm, more than 7,000 OG&E customers were without power, most in Oklahoma City, Midwest City, and Spencer. Crews worked through the night, and now most of the electricity is back on.